Hi there and welcome back to my channel. This is again Brad from Draw with Picasso. I know it has been hard for us to be quarantined inside our own houses in the past months and giving up some recreational activities that we used to do before because of the restrictions set forth by the government for us to avoid COVID-19. However, I came up with an idea to make our stay at home worthwhile and to make our children be extra creative in their stay. So last June 5, 2020, I orchestrated an art contest for students into two categories. The first category is the traditional poster making contest and the other one is digital arts contest. So the traditional poster making contest is the usual poster making contest that we see at school. And the other one, digital art contest, is an art contest wherein participants could use softwares to come up with an artwork. So basically, the idea is that student participants should interpret the theme, Edukasyon sa Bagong Normal. Though nobody participated in the digital arts contest because the information in my page was given on a short notice, we were still able to gather 9 entries for the traditional poster making contest in the different places of the Philippines. And today is the culmination of this contest where we will be announcing the winners who exhibited an excellent interpretation of the theme. But please stay tuned until the end of this video because we are not just only going to reveal the winners, but we will as well, together with the judges whom I am going to introduce later on, will be giving advices and tips on how to improve your drawing skills. So let's get started by introducing our set of judges who will be selecting this year's winners for our first ever online competition. First of the judges is Mr. Asar Abilion. Mr. Asar Abilion is a DepEd illustrator, a special program for the arts, visual arts teacher, and a Bachelor of Secondary Education major in Technology and Livelihood Education degree holder. He specialized in charcoal portrait drawings and portrait paintings. He was once featured in a TV show for his work. The next amazing person who will be judging our online contest is Master Gilbert Benedicto Zamora. Master Gilbert Zamora is literally a master teacher at Zamboanga National High School West and a multidisciplinary artist who does both traditional and digital arts. His expertise and experience as an artist made him a national DepEd illustrator. And he has traveled the Philippines attending and doing seminars in arts. And lastly, last among the judges is yours truly. Before announcing the winners, let me first present the 9 entries in the traditional poster making contest. For the first ever Draw with Picasso traditional poster making contest. Third spot belongs to Kenneth Campbell Lingganay from Aliosa, North Cotabato. Second place belongs to Jerwin Sabagan Ferrer of Tanay Rizal. And this year's first placer is from Davao City, Al Razer Batoy Baginda. Congratulations! And of course, announcing the winners of the Netizens Top Choice Award. This artwork garnered almost 700 reactions on Facebook. And the output belongs to James Polistico Sakabin of Sangam Province. And now we are in this portion where we are going to share to you the tips on how to improve your drawing and poster making skills. Let me read to you the suggestions given by Master Gilbert Zamora. He said, use full range of values, meaning the use of colors, there must be variety, there must be variations of tones. Next, use lines that are crisply done. Next, number three, stay consistent with your style. It's okay to be inspired by others' style, but you need to have your own style when you draw. And lastly, know your medium. It's hard to draw or to paint without the mastery of the tools that you're using. And here is the advice coming from Sir Asar. And this is more on the content aspect of your poster making. He said, be creative in using representations and symbols, and you need to make your audience widen their vocabulary. And lastly, of course, I'll be giving my own tips on how you can improve your drawing skills and poster making skills. And there are three things that I would like you to remember. The first one is the ability to recognize edges, lines, and curves. These three are very important in order for your audience to understand your poster very well. You might say that you are drawing an abstract image, but still, an abstract image is composed of crisp lines, neat lines, and visible angles. If your angles and lines are not that clear enough, they are vague, it is very difficult for the audience to understand what you are interpreting about. The second one, your poster making output should not just be a plain image with flat colors. It must be dynamic. When I say dynamic, you need to understand the harmony between highlights, base color, and the shadows. These three are important in order for you to make yourself a very lively output, lively poster making output. And lastly, you need to practice and practice and practice and practice very hard. Ika nga nila, practice makes perfect, pero baliin lang natin yun ng konti. Practice makes progress because nobody achieved perfection. We only achieve progress as we do it every time or as we do it every day. And I guess that's all for today. Thank you for staying with us and I hope you have enjoyed the video and congratulations to the winners of Sgt. PICAZO's online art contest. See you again for the next edition of this contest, maybe next year, next month, or in the future.